games, I don't know which one to choose. Fuck, I got a lot of shit to go through. There's even this pile behind me. God, how am I gonna choose this week's game? Oh my god, it's Wrenchman! You know, Wrenchman. The superhero who uses a wrench to wrench evil?
Yes, I am.
Did you find me a game review?
Here's your game review.
Thanks, Wrenchman.
Now I must be off to go more wrench some more evil. Have a good day.
Bye, Wrenchman. Oh, God, do I love him. Anywho, let's see what he gave us. Pipe Mania. I guess Wrenchman wants us to review it because, there's a guy with a wrench on it. Right there. It's pretty cool. Well, might as well pop it in. I mean, a Wrenchman wanted me to play it, so I'm gonna play it for him.
Well, this is it. This is Pipe Mania. There you go, that's a nice intro. Damn.
Basic rundown of this is, it's that one tube flash game that we've pretty much all played before. We all loved it, we wanted more of it, but we didn't get much of it, so this is actually one of the coolest things to ever happen. I mean, everyone wanted to play this game. At least I did, and a bunch of friends I knew did. I mean, because this game was like one of the greatest things we'd ever seen, because this is so fun and addictive. And we're flash games like last like maybe 10 or so stages, but yeah, it was one of the funnest things ever. But one thing about this, I mean, like the story, yeah, it's silly, but I mean, I can understand. I mean, you're trying to make a game, a story out of a flash game. Well, there's your problem right there. A flash game that, well, is just a simple flash game.
The name's Alfonso Sr.
Hi.
In the plumbing game, 32 years.
Wow, that's a long-ass time.
And this is my paradise.
That looks like hell.
Ain't exactly paradise now, is it? You know why? Cowboy plumbers. The biggest of them all, Buffalo Bonzo.
So that's where the buffalo roam.
This is my boy Junior, and he's
cool name. I bet he's really steamed to have that name.
Help from his sister Fawcett.
I guess we know what turns her on. A handle.
So let me introduce you to everyone else. First, there's Ramona.
Oh God, got some on my face. That is gross.
On the railroad, there's Fat Cat, busy getting rich. And there's Manic Mouse,
doing all the work. Jeez, what a fucking asshole. I guess he's too much of a pussy to do it himself. At the toy factory, Fenwald's. I always see that as Steve Urkel every time I see him. Well, I guess I better hop to it. At the electricity plant, Phyllis's pipes are shit. Well, I guess that's a current issue. By the time they reboot for LOL 404, my kids will be plumbing new depths of plumbing. And finally, that's when they'll be ready to fight. We will. And Bonzo will meet his match. Then I can get back to what I do best. Sitting on your ass. Tired. Same thing. The game does have a few perks. I mean, it kind of takes you through like a whole bunch of these stages, like the intro said. And yeah, it's pretty nice. Each stage is actually different. I mean, it includes a different level of challenge. Like, you go to the sewers, and, well, it's a pipe, and then you get the pumps, which speed up everything, and you get the reservoirs, which slow down the flow. It's pretty awesome. Now, let me give you a basic rundown of how it's going to work. You do the first 1 through 7 stages, and they're going to teach what new things you're going to learn. Like, oh, in this one, you're going to learn about a cross piece, or in this one, you're going to learn about reservoirs. I mean, it kind of teaches you for like the first two or three. And then after those first three, it sets you off till 7. And then you're going to play those rest of those 4 stages. And you're going to use the knowledge that you have acquired. I mean, it's not that difficult. However, the 8th stage is the boss stage. The boss stage is actually where it actually gets pretty fun, but also pretty stupid. Because unlike most Flash games that actually had this, there was never really a boss stage, so, you know, there was not really that to look forward to. When I got to this boss stage, I was like, sweet, okay, cool. Under attack, what is he just gonna, like, delete a piece or switch off my piece or make sure I can't see which pieces I have? No. They're more complicated like that than that. I mean, they destroy some of your pieces. The one in the sewers is one of the worst, I think. She forces you to place whatever you have, like rapid fire, just bam, 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 bam. Fucking stupid. It just forces you to lay down almost everything you have in one shot. It just keeps going. And the only way I've actually found out how to stop this is going to, like, an obstacle that's there and won't be destroyed by laying pipe on it. And just hold it over that. Pretty much pausing you while you're in a rush to, you know, finish this fluze. Because there's a timer on the actual valve. So, yeah. There's not much to say about the gameplay because, well, almost everyone's played this game. Maybe not this exact game, but they've played the Flash game. It's not that, you know, different. Well, that's really all I can say about this game. It's just a simple Flash pipe game. Everywhere I've seen this, and I've seen multiple copies of this, I've seen it only for $2, and it always says new. But it's a great game. I'd say pick it up next time you're around. It, at least. So, yeah, one good game. But don't worry, I have to go back to reviewing shitty games next. Oh, so alright, I guess that's signing off with another painful week up ahead.